Off your ass! Whoa, it's time to kill something!
It's crumb killing time!
Here we go. Get ready.
Barrier repaired.
Let's do it. I'm dead.
Oh, nice.
Wasted a drone!
Target neutralized! Let's do it!
They're damaging the tower!
Barrier deployed!
They're not so tough!
Oops! You forgot something! Let's make some noise!
Time for a little target practice!
Tap upgraded.
We've got 30 seconds to regroup.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet.
Secure that energy tap.
Tap's taking damage!
Enemies on our perimeter!
Taking damage! I'm repairing a barrier.
We've got enemies incoming!
Then before you hit the ground.
Wait for it! Sweet!
Scratch one, drone! It's crowd killing time! What is your problem? How's that feel?
Stuck you up!
Hello everybody, this is Peaches18 2000. I hope you're having a great night.
I'm repairing a barrier.
Please enjoy the stream, and I hope to see y'all again soon. Much respect to everybody. Special shout outs to ShellGirl22, One Journey Make It Count.
Barrier repaired.
Also some special shout outs to Mr. Wagbag. And pimp name Kim. Come in the chat and hang out with me real early. Also, I'm gonna give some shout outs to Dean 14 Clouds, Leather Saint, DJ T Lit, SD _ 1987, and Black Is Great. You're all amazing streamers and great supporters. And y'all have a good night. And enjoy the stream. Also, a special thanks to Wallflower1997. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. And Mr. Wagbag, thank you for the sub. I appreciate that as well. I hope you're having a great night and a great week.
Tab's taking damage! Energy tab repaired!
Funny more where that came from!
Be back. Get ready while you can.
Got it.
Fortification upgrade.
The gas.
Don't mind if I do.
Here we go. Get ready.
Incoming flash!
Got that drone!
Tab's taking damage!
No!
Upgrade. Just what I need.
It's going good. How's your night going? I'm gonna get a shout out in a second. I'm just playing some games with my kids right now. I'm playing Gears of War 5. So it's going well. Thanks for asking. I hope your weekend went well and I hope your holiday was good.
They're damaging the trap!
Oh, I love the smell of energy in the morning.
Fortification upgrade.
I'm repairing a barrier.
Thanks for coming and checking me out on Peaches 18-2000. Sorry for the delay. Hey, TK, how you doing? Thank you for the raid. As soon as I get a chance, I'm going to shout everybody out.
I'm repairing a barrier.
Energy tap is full.
Hey, Six, how you doing? Thank you for the raid. Thanks, Teak, for the raid. I appreciate it. I had fun watching your stream before I started mine.
Good to go. Don't mind if I do.
Yeah. I'm playing games with my kids tonight. So, everybody in the house playing the game.
I'm repairing a barrier.
It's going well so far. Yeah. Kind of like a game night since they don't have school tomorrow.
Time's up, they're here.
Let me give y'all a shout out. Let me get through it this way and not give everybody a shout out. But yeah, y'all, I'm Peaches 18-2000. I'm a variety streamer. Main games I play right now are Fortnite, some Mass Effect Legendary Edition. Right now I'm on part 2. And of course, I love The Sims 4. I play that a lot on the weekends, on Sundays. And I usually stream 10 to 12 or 10 to 2 a.m. Always at night. And I might do an off stream, usually on either a Saturday or a Sunday. So this is actually an off stream because my kids wanted to play with me. So I figured I'd stream it. And I appreciate all y'all being here. And she's a great gamer and streamer. And he keeps me entertained. Especially when he plays Gangies. Oh my god, that is so amazing. It'd be fun.
Nice.
I hope everybody's having a wonderful night and have a great holiday and a great weekend. And I appreciate y'all.
Flame out! Sire March!
Man, you give it to everybody. Are you kidding me?
Come on, send your biggest goddamn grub.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna do a shout out. I always try to support as much as I can in my stream. And if any of y'all are streamers, let me know and whisper me your schedules and I'll put it in my phone. Just like I do with Teak. And if you're ever streaming and you just want to lurk, come in the stream and let me know you're streaming. I don't mind you advertising in my stream. Let everybody know what game you're playing and everything. And I welcome y'all to come in and advertise as much as you want. And if I have an open lurk, I'll lurk and I'll refresh to make sure you keep your view. So when you see me put that emote in your stream, but I'm not really active, that means I'm lurking because I'm probably streaming. I'm at work, but I will continually refresh it so it won't be a waste. Think you had a good weekend? Oh, you look like you're in a good mood tonight. Now, Teak, you know Halo is my favorite game.
We've got 30 seconds to
I'm
not
the player with you sometimes. Halo is the reason I switched from the PlayStation to the Xbox.
Fortification upgrade.
Sad but true.
Ear and up the other.
Pipe, 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 p Pipe, pipe, pipe.
Another dead Juby. We got a tool.
Everybody out there, come there, let me know. I have Conan, I'm about to start playing Valheim, I'm gonna start playing Ark Evolution, or Evolve, I think that's what it's called, Evolve. I downloaded it the other day, so I'm gonna try it out. I play Conan though all the time, usually off stream. But I did do a couple of streams, so if y'all like Conan and y'all playing the server, let me know. I'll be happy to play with y'all.
Oh, I love the smell of energy in the morning. Securing the trap.
Ready to dig in.
Ready to rock.
Time's up. They're here.
Chuck up another dead
Juby. Securing the trap. Only one left.
That's what I need.
Tap empty. Energy tap upgraded.
That's the last of them. Time to regroup and rebuild.
Oh, I love the smell of energy in the morning.
Kick ass.
They have a gunner on the game if you like using guns. But yeah, they got a bunch of good free games. Fortnite is a good one. Of course, you have to pay for the skins, but it's a fun game. I'm going to be playing Mass Effect tonight. Mass Effect is actually really good because it's an adventure. It has a multiplayer factor where you can play online with other people, kind of like Halo, but the main thing I do is the story mode, which is like half first person shoot, first person shoot 'em and half adventure.
I really liked it. EA always does really good games like that, so it's a cool game. But get the Legendary Edition if you get Mass Effect. It's not free, but it's worth the money to get the Legendary Edition. Because you get three games in one.
All right, y'all, I'm going to take a quick break. So, hang tight a second. Sorry about the ads. I know the ads are crazy, but, you know, I got to make your money some kind of way. So, it's going to be a quick break so I can check on my kids because I put them down to sleep. So, I just got to make sure they're doing good. My babies, not my older kids. All right, I'll be right back. Vampire balls, the witches ball, whatever you into, whatever your religion, look, New Orleans got it, okay? Just be open-minded, be prepared to see a lot of stuff you've never seen anywhere else but Vegas, okay? Because we have it all here. So if you close-minded, stay home. It's like a little bit of Halo mixed with, I don't know how to explain it. All right, it's basically about a military.
You didn't stand a chance.
Who's next?
Reject.
Let's do it!
They'll be back. Get ready while you can.
Energy collected. Energy tap.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Safety's off.
Got it.
Tap emptied. Energy tap upgraded.
Up,
enemy reinforcements.
One ear about the other.
Oh man. Crap. Hey Joy, I'm gonna get you a shout out in just a second. We're in about a minute. I'm not really sure. Oh, okay.
Grubs in, grubs out.
That's the last of them. Time to regroup and rebuild.
Picking up energy. Tap upgraded.
If we were playing Slayer, Trey would be counting right now. All I'm hearing is excuse. Alright, watch this. Watch this music.
Bro.
I didn't mean to watch that. You know, I meant I was actually getting killed.
Dig in,
yeah,
cause here they come.
It's going good. Thanks for asking. I did a short one earlier. So I just went on and restarted it around 10 when I normally stream. I hope your night's going well. I was enjoying your stream. It was funny. I had a lot of fun. I was trying to read all the people in that little game.
Time to build.
No, I spent a lot of time studying body language when I was in college. Because I originally wanted to be a psychologist or a sociologist. And then I went on and my parents wanted me to do education, so I did education. And then I went back and did a health studies major. So that's kind of how I got into that kind of stuff.
Here we go. Get ready.
Got it.
Yeah. No, I read body language a lot. Sometimes I get it wrong, but I pay a lot of attention to people, especially when I'm actually like face to face with them. I notice a lot of stuff. But now I'm a medical assistant and mom. Yeah, pretty much. No, my mom is. My mom went to school for psychology. So I grew up with her. And my dad was military. He was Air Force. So he taught me to pay attention to people a lot. He said it could save my life one day. So I listened to what he said, and I listened to my mom and studied it in school myself, so it helps out sometimes. But nobody's perfect, you know. But Lavender, man, she hid her tattoos under that big jacket, so I didn't see them till like the end of the game. Cause she had some on her wrist. She had tattoos. But I didn't pay much attention to the black guy cause he left at the beginning of the game, so I couldn't really read him. That's why I was thinking it was the blonde girl with like the peach on her shirt or heart or whatever it was. There was a peach. Oh, apple, and it said delicious. That's all I see, because everybody else had tattoos. But she didn't have tattoos. And she kept blushing every time they talk about sex, so that's why I thought it was her. But then, like I said, I didn't really pay much attention to the guy at the beginning, because he was the first one they kicked out.
Fortification deployed.
It was harder to tell with the drunk game, though. In your stream.
You didn't stand a chance.
The drunk game, I couldn't tell. But, I mean, it's all good. It was fun. I need to try to watch this sometimes. I've never watched those shows before. Usually I'm watching documentaries when I'm on YouTube. I'm a little bit of a nerd, so I like learning that kind of stuff, you know, like documentaries and stuff about different people and stuff.
Try harder.
Basically watching music videos, I do that a lot too. Just to relax and go to sleep.
Oops, you lost your head.
Oh,
sealed and delivered. Like I was born to do this.
Oh, and I squint sometimes in games when I'm firing and stuff because I have a mild case of epilepsy. So sometimes when I'm playing first-person shooting games, if it's too much, like, bright lights, I squint just to lessen the chance of me having an absent seizure. That's like not the falling seizure. That's called a grand mal. But an absent seizure is where you stay off in the space. Like, I zone out for a minute. So, just to avoid that, I try to either wear my glasses that kind of, it's almost like shades in a way, they kind of block some of the light, or I squint when I don't have them on.
I'll make these count.
Yeah, but yeah, so that's why I make faces sometimes, because it's not really... I don't even notice it anymore, I guess, but when I play first person shooter, that happens a lot. Cause you know I'd be having the oh shit.
Enemies on a perimeter.
But yeah, no, sorry about cursing. But yeah, no, it's just mainly when I'm shooting certain stuff. I squint. And I'm supposed to wear glasses anyway. So I don't wear them all the time, and like if it's like a really small character on the screen, I also kind of get closer to it, like right now, so I can see it better. And that's really when I have to be careful with the bright light flashing. So yes, I make faces. I'm sorry about that. I know y'all probably laughing and stuff. Yeah, absent seizures where you stare off into space, you like lose track of time for like, it don't last long, maybe 30 seconds to a minute. Some people have it longer. It's like a mild case, it's not like the grand mal. My son is 12, has the grand mal seizures. And he's also autistic, so he has a harder time playing games. But he still plays certain games. He just can't play a lot of blinging and stuff. Like when it's a lot of shooting. So he plays stuff like Among Us, and I play Among Us with him, and he plays Roblox. But the rest of my kids, they all play games like this. Like they're playing with me right now. But yeah, I'm a mother of six kids. I have an 18-year-old. He's here. I have a 14-year-old. And I have a 12-year-old. And then I have a 4-year-old, a 3-year-old, and a 1.5-year-old. But yeah, games are like our thing. Something we do together. Now, some games I don't really like. Like, I don't really like Among Us, but I'll play it, you know, so I can play with my son. Now, one game, I'm sorry, I know y'all might like it, but I don't enjoy it, is Roblox, because that pixelation, it gets me every time. I can't do Roblox, or what's the other one? I can't even think of the name of it. But, yeah, I don't do the pixelation games, but I do play, like, role-playing games, first-person shooter, adventure games, simulation games. So I have a lot of fun. I think my favorites, though, would probably be Halo, Mass Effect, and Sims 4. Right now, I think those are my top three that I'll probably play more. Conan's okay if I play with other people. I don't play too much by myself because then I get bored quick. Yeah, I can't play the Roblox. Minecraft. That's the other one. Minecraft. I can't play Minecraft. All that pixelation just gets on my nerves. I like making, like, avatars that look like me. That way I'm more invested in the game. Ooh. That's right up on me.
Good to go.
Get back. No, 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 no. Danny, get him off of me. Get him. All right. Yeah, I can't do it. I cannot do it. But like I said, my 12-year-old, he likes it. So, because he can play some of the other first-person shooting games. I play Lost Ark. I play some MMO games, too. I like MMO games when I play with other people. But I don't like playing with randoms. I prefer playing, like, first-person shooting with people I know. And MMO games with people I know. I don't like playing with just random people. The only game I think I've played with randoms, and it wasn't that bad, was Dead by Daylight. That wasn't too bad. I played that when I first started streaming. I played that almost every day for like the first couple of months. Then I started changing it up. And I did Sims as well. I used to do Sims all day. Now I could play Sims for 8 hours straight and not get tired. Because I get invested in the characters.
We should secure that energy tap.
Why is Zatanna a good game? Hold on 1 second, y'all. I got my alert going on. I had to refresh. Because right now I'm actually lurking Demon 420 Clouds and Mr. Wagbag. They're big supporters of me, so I try to support them every time they stream as much as I can. But yeah, I'm a support streamer, everybody. And I'm sorry again by any ads y'all might have run into. Every 15 minutes there's an ad. So if y'all didn't hear me earlier, if y'all streaming and y'all see me online, y'all welcome to come in my stream. And go to the chat and just say, hey, I'm streaming such and such game. And I'll be on from this time to this time. And let everybody in the stream know. I am a support streamer. For every hour of streaming I do at least 3 to 4 hours of support. Whether I'm at work or at home. I always try to support at least 2 people at a time. And I usually stay in the stream for at least 1 hour, sometimes 2 hours. And if it's late night, I might leave the stream on and host the person. So, yeah. Just don't be scared to just come up in the chat and advertise. I don't mind. I don't have a problem with it. Because I'm really big on support. Because I was a supporter before I ever started streaming. And if it wasn't for some of the amazing streamers on Twitch, I probably never would have started streaming myself.
Another notch
on the visor. 4 left. 3 left.
And I hope everybody's having a really good night and had a great holiday. If y'all just came in, I hope y'all really did have a good weekend and a good Memorial Day. Man. Wave 41. We getting there. It's wave 41.
Time to rebuild our shit and get ready for another round.
Notification deployed.
Just what I needed.
Survive the horde. Where are they coming from? All right.
You didn't stand a chance.
It's like they blend in. It's hard to see sometimes. Oh, I see that one.
Who's next?
Thank you.
Now that is a sound.
Thank you. I appreciate it, y'all. Hey, soldier. I appreciate that. What you streaming tonight? Let everybody know what you're streaming and how long you're gonna be streaming it. I'll give you a shout out once I'm done with this. As soon as I have a little downtime in the killing the horde. I had a good weekend. I stayed at home. I stayed in bed for a lot of it. I didn't really do nothing on Monday but sleep. I was enjoying my day off. I was supporting from my phone and from the computer and sleeping. And watching, I think, what did I watch? I watched watched a bunch of shows. I watched Obi-Wan Kenobi, Disney Plus. I watched Morbius on Disney. I watched the original Doctor Strange. And I watched some reruns of Naked and Afraid XL Edition. So yeah, I had a pretty good weekend. I just relaxed and chilled and did a little bit of night streaming, but I wasn't on camera. I didn't see the point of being on camera while I was in my jammies, you know. But I mean, I was like, you know, I ain't gonna wear no wig and makeup and dress up for a little bit. Just be myself and chill and have a good time, you know, with my kids. That's pretty much what I've been doing. And talking to the Tubit support community. Because they have in their Discord, like, they have, like, chats that go on throughout the day. So you can go in there and talk to people on camera, off camera, and just have a good time and listen to music. So I do that, too. It was fun. But yeah, it was a real relaxed day and a relaxed weekend. I think I got more sleep than I've had in like months. Normally I only get like, how you gonna get right up in the corner? All right, but yeah, normally I only get like 4 hours of sleep a day, but I got in at least a good 8 to 10 hours of sleep. That was good.
Smash another Shepard. Unit reloading.
Time
for a little target practice.
Throwing fire.
Oh man.
Keep them coming.
No. Nailed it. I love that gun.
Now let's see that.
One dead locust.
They'll be back. Get ready while you can.
Don't mind if I do.
Here we go. Get ready.
Safety's on.
Target neutralized.
I got you up, soldier. Every time I refresh, you can see the emote.
Come get some! Thank you!
Nice! Alright, y'all, after this one, I'm gonna go on and let my son play some. And he'll be on camera. So after this one, I'ma cut the stream, and then I'ma come back on stream, and I'ma let him play. So be right back.
That's the last of them. Time to regroup and rebuild. Taking out the trash!
Die, Jin.